Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Minecraft, and it shows invalid session, try restarting your game. So I try to force close this Minecraft, and after the few seconds one more time I try to open it. But again it shows that same error message. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all check your mobile data connection as well as Wi-Fi connection, because if you are a Wi-Fi user, just check your Wi-Fi router indicators if all the lights are glow with green color or not. So if maybe it shows any red color signal, problem with your fiber cable, so just check it. At same time, if you are using the mobile data network, just one time reset your all network settings. So after you done this processes and one time clear this Minecraft app datas, so by simply long press on the tab icon and go to app info and then click to clear data. But friends, don't worry about it, all your saved skins are very safe, so just do it and close all the windows and turn on your Wi-Fi or mobile data and make sure if your mobile works with internet or not. So finally, one more time I try to access this Minecraft. But friends, now this time you can see my Minecraft is opening very smoothly, and also it shows the marketplace. So finally this trick works for me. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.